I'm gonna make a change for once in my life. It's gonna feel real good. Gonna make a difference. Gonna make it right. As I turn up the collar on my favorite winter coat, this wind is blowing my mind. I see the kids in the street, but not enough to eat. Who am I to be blind, pretending not to see them eat? A summer's disregard, a broken bottle top, and a one-man soul. They follow each other on the wind, you know, 'cause they got nowhere to go.
Hi, I'm Jade Benson.
And I'm Mara Kretzinger, and we're part of the Colorado Academy Hope DI team.
HOPE stands for Homeless Outreach Project in Education. Project Outreach is part of an organization called Destination Imagination. Destination Imagination is all about solving problems creatively and using art or music to do so. For Project Outreach, you identify a community need and then try to solve it, or at least try to help. The way that we're using art and music is that you write a poem in the style of Poetry of Witness, which is where you put yourself in somebody else's shoes. In this case, the homeless youth, so how you would feel if you were homeless. And then you just pin it on our wall, and we're going to make it into a community song about how much we care. If you write a Poetry of Witness, please put it in this form. You have your name in the right-hand corner, your poem, or just a few lines or words if you're not feeling like writing a full-out poem, and then your title at the bottom. If you do, you get two rewards. The immediate reward is Hershey's Kisses. I mean, who doesn't like chocolate? They're awesome. But the long-term reward is to help raise awareness of this problem. And
Urban Peak provides a bed, warm food, medical care, and an education for children. We're gonna try to help Urban Peak, so we need your donations in this big box. Donate supplies to Urban Peak. They may need shampoo, soap, toothpaste, deodorant, or a toothbrush. Another thing that never hurts is money!
Money-wise, we're shooting for about $6,300. You can either mail that money to Urban Peak directly, or you could give it to Miss Clark or us. We're in Chomsky and Ready Advisory if you ever need us.
You gain, then you close your.